So many people asking question is called how to create the YouTube ads. How to create the YouTube ads. Coming to YouTube. First, I'm showing the what of ads are will be there. It all will be dependent by your YouTube channel. YouTube channel ads will be non-skippable and skippable video ads. Non-skippable and skippable video ads. So what are the ad will be designed here? Any particular channel. So we just you can open your channel here, this video. So yeah, it will be open for the J Yoga here. What ad will be here? Skip ad. Skip ad and non-skippable. Skip ad nothing but more than 6 seconds. Non-skippable nothing but less than 6 seconds. That mean by bumper ad. And any video will be promoting here. In this, here also will be promoting for a particular option. So, I was searching for digital marketing. Here what the ad will be? This is a website ads, not for the video ad. This will be website ads. So in this showing any type of ads are there. Any type of ads are there. That is called video discovery ads. Here showing for ad, that is called video discovery ads. These all will be your video discovery ads. When you YouTube search, it will showing any type of ads will be which one? Video discovery ads. So how many type ad will be create? Non-skippable, skippable video discovery ads. One is YouTube search results and the video playing for non-skippable and skippable. 6 second video, more than 6 second. More than 6 second, skip ad. Less than six second, non-skippable ad. These all type of ads will be created by using Google AdWords. Google AdWords main thing, we can promote any type of video and marketing ads without have a credential access. No need any credential access required when creating any type of ads by any channel. Somebody give by one video to market it. You can market. What is the option? Video discovery, non-skippable and skippable. That all depend on your number of keyword search. Number of keyword search. I'll show you how we can set up the campaign. Now go to campaign structure. Create new campaign. In this, you can see this one. Careful to watch. In this campaign structures, these are the campaign types. First one, sale. What are the campaigns upon? Search, display, shopping, video, smart. Sale will be supported for total 5 campaigns. Which one? Search campaign, display campaign, shopping campaign, video campaign, smart. The lead generation. Search, display, shopping, video, smart. Website traffic. Search, display, shopping and video. Here. Product and brand consideration. Only display and video. Brand awareness and reach. Display and video. These are the total campaigns are 6 or 5 will be using for particular options. 5 will be main campaign, 6 will be your sub campaign. These are app promotions. This is the goals, campaign goals. So if I'm not create any goals, go for without goal also. Any campaign will be create with goal and without goal. If asking question, what is the with goal? Sales, lead generation, website traffic, product and brand consideration, brand awareness and reach, app promotion. So video marketing, how many campaign will can do the goals? Sales, leads, website traffic, product and brand consideration, brand awareness and reach also. They can do the 5 type of marketing. Please note down. Now, we go to main campaign. Our campaign name is called video. Video campaign will be total. See this type of ad. Custom video campaign, non-skippable in-stream, out-stream, drive conversion, ad sequence, and the shopping. These are the types. Custom video campaign, non-skippable, out-stream, drive conversion, ad sequence, and shopping. So you can go to first custom one. So these are all your custom campaigns. Leads, website traffic in these options. These are all type of ads will be created by particular option. Which one? That is a custom video campaign. Next one, non-skippable instant. What nothing but non-skippable nothing but is another name is called bumper ad. Share your entire message within the 15 second non-skippable in-stream ad. How many seconds? 15 seconds non-skippable in-stream ad. So here they're eligible only for 15 second video for non-skippable. How stream? Reach people their phone or tablet using vCPM bidding with the outstream ads. Where this mobile and tablet using. This will target by the mobile and tablet. Some application will be promoting for apps, Insta, Swiggy, Foodpanda. These all apps will come to only mobile user. Why? It's a mobile installs. This will be mobile installs. So every application will be compulsory depend particular for app promotions. Drive conversion. Get more conversion with the video ads designed to encourage valuable interaction with the business. Ad sequence. Tell your story by showing ad in a particular sequence. Individual viewers with a skippable in-stream ad, non-skippable in-stream ad, bumper ad, or mix. Shopping. Promote relevant product. Get people shop your website with the skippable in-stream ad. Not ask is a skippable video ad. So what ad you can create? You can create the ad. So right now I'm creating for custom video ads campaign. Right on the step of ads campaign. So I'm creating for custom video campaign. Continue. First I'm doing for setup. Now I'm after creating for ad. So ad name and bidding strategies. Select it. The bidding strategy will be depending on the CPV and the CPM. CPM nothing but cost per view. CPM nothing but cost per mile. Cost per mile nothing but cost per 1,000 impression. When people watching for 1,000 time your ad, the amount will be deducted. Cost per mile. Cost per mile nothing but cost per 1,000 impression. So I'm setting for cost per view. Any bidding strategy compulsory, you can finish this all options. Budget, end date, bidding, your video, your YouTube video and video ad format. So in this, first you can select the campaign name. I'm selecting any goals. I'm not selecting any goals. What are my target will be CPV or CPM? CPV. CPV nothing but skip ad. CPM nothing but non-skippable ad. Different. CPM nothing but non-skippable. CPM nothing but skip ad. Skip ad, non-skippable, not creating for CPV. Is interview question. Different ask interview. Suddenly, suppose I am adding, creating will be ad. My ad will be non-skippable. Is it a CPV? Is accept. Does not accept. They will support only for CPM. Is an impression ad. Why? Is only for 6 seconds. How to get generating lead? In 6 seconds, they will be close and start by the your video. So, non-skippable is a CPM, cost per mile, but only for impression purpose. People know about our purpose. Now, campaign total or daily. Your campaign total, MNO, I was selecting for daily budget and total budget. Which is your preferable? I can go for daily. What is my budget? When inserting this all option, tick marks are accepted. Total how many options we can finish? Budget, bid, your YouTube ad, video, ad format. Next. So where you can promoting? YouTube search results, YouTube video, video partner. For the video partner, which website approved by the Google AdSense, there also you can promote our video also. That I'll show you an example. Here, these all kind of ads will be created by the a particular campaign for where they're using video partner for display network, where you can show by particular websites. Particular websites here. So we can promoting, we can total three ways: YouTube search results, YouTube video, and a video partner for display networks. Coming to this one, select your language. I'm selecting language only for English. Where you can promoting, I can promoting local audience and global audience. Global nothing but all countries, a specific country, a specific location. So you can add the specific location. Next one, inventory, always standard inventory, show on all and show on all. Don't set any other option, you can select. And next one, your ad group. Which one? Ad group. So ad group nothing but, first of all, campaign will selecting your total and daily budget. Ad group nothing but, you can select your ad, particular video, and you select the bidding price. So here, yeah, demographic, age, I'm target up to 44 years. When years? 18 years to 44. The audience target will be, age will be start 18 to up to 65 plus. Below 18 is not possible. Here, any option, okay, for this. Audience, any, or any particular audience. As you wish. I'm targeted only for digital marketing candidates. Is it clear? If you also email marketing also there, add the email marketing. The specific audience target. I'm not specific any audience target, don't select. If any specific audience target, select the particular audience. Keywords. What the keyword is called? Keyword. This is marketing services. Below they show the competition keywords. No need to worry about the add the any keyword. They always suggest the keywords. I can add the your own keyword also. Customer services. Other. Okay. Topic. Selected by any topic, others can select by any service base placements. Any placement will be selected here. YouTube channel, YouTube videos, popular content, website, apps, apps category. I'll promote anywhere, not only any particular position. I'll promote by anywhere to my particular my ads. And your, what is your budget of CPV? For view, how much you pay? And skew by 20 paisa. Tick mark is done. For video, how much I give the price? 20 price. And last final thing, add the video. I'll show the video will be two types. Less than 6 seconds, more than 6 seconds. I can go for YouTube video. So I'm setting here 15 seconds video and a 5 second video. First I'm adding for 5 seconds. Skip over in stream, video discover ad. It's showing bumper ad here. But I'm adding for 5 second video. Why not showing for bumper ad? Here, what are the selecting for our campaign above? That is all where CPV I'm selected in the above option. Now I can select by CPM, target CPM suppose. Scroll down. Accept bumper ad. So bumper ad is depend on by which one? CPM. When you're selecting for CPV, bumper ad will be not accepted. Suppose I'm changing this video will be 15 seconds. That is goal for 16 seconds. Remove it. Here, bumper ad. It's showing for what is the bumper ad. But choose this video 6 seconds or less. Winner, what is it going for? Skippable instantly. CPM will be support which one? Bumper ad. Skippable instant. CPV. You can go for CPV. Bumper ad is a disable. So when you're creating campaign for CPV, the bumper ad will be disabled. When you're creating for CPV, bumper ad is compulsory, disabled. When you're creating for CPM, bumper ad and skippable video ad will be enabled. So we can go for video discovery. This is a video discovery ads. Video discovery ads. So here. So now I'm adding ad here. I'm adding here. Video selected. Ad format, video discovery ad, and skippable instant. Which one you want, you can select it. I'm searching for video discovery ad. Why? Any people searching digital marketing, they show my ad here. So four options is enable, budget, bid price, video, and my video ad format. Finally, add your content. When you're showing for skippable, no need to write any kind of options. Title, description not required. Only add the website URL and display URL. But when you come into video discovery ad, compulsory need to buy headline one, description one, description two. Headline will be 100 character, description will be 35, description two will be 35, ad name is a 255 characters. Is it clear? So I'm reading for which one? Skippable ad. For the final destination is going to my website. Training. Is only for creating sample ad. Nothing for is a coordinate. Finally, your display ad. Was a call to action. Call to action, you can add your mobile number and the headline. You can add your call to action also. Which one? You add your mobile number and your text message. Final, auto generate image or upload image. Add name. Budget, once again, repeated. It is anything less, they will show implemented for the message. Minimum how much required? 71 paisa. Any other? Check. I will have impression 640k impression. 640k impression. How many views you can reach? For my budget will be 500. How much views will you get? 1.5k views to 5.1k views. How many impression? 6,800 to 18,000 impression. How many CPV? 0.4 to 0.80. Budget spending 95% to 100%. Based on the budget, your estimation performance will be changed. Suppose I'm changing, increase my budget here. Where is my budget? You can go for back. Find it is there. Can I add the 1500? Come into this one. Or the visa notch. 4K to 15K. 17K to 49K. you might be not spending whole budget and try broaden your targeting. So this is a compulsory, you can see this one. So what are the options are you can go for? So I'm sending for 1000. So change your option. So all option will be like this. Debit will be, I'm adding for 1 rupee. Clear? So every budget is dependent by the daily and your bidding price. Daily, how much you can add starting minimum? 500. If you add more than 500, always note down, you can go to campaign total is better. Any other? So that is called, we always daily budget, you can keep it on by the 500. If more than 500, we can go for campaign total. You can select it for campaign total. So always any bidding price you are selecting here, compulsory you can mandatory fill by here. Finally, what you are selecting for? Create a campaign. Here, what is saying for? No goal selected. Why? I'm not selecting any goals. Sale, what are the goals are there? I'm not selected. Is it clear? So what are the campaign you're creating for video? Compulsory follow the structure to create the campaign. This is more important to create ad. Each video marketing, we can create the ads depend on the video. Which one? Three format. Non-skippable, skippable, video, discovery ad. Skippable, non-skippable, video, discovery ad. Continue to campaign. What showing for here? Your ad is eligible. So go to campaign structure, create by all campaigns. The campaign is active or not? Is the active state. Anytime you can pause. In the Google AdWords, no need to ask any feedback. Only pause. You can create a campaign for smart. They're asking for feedback form. It's a compass, so you can follow the particular rules. Where in your Google AdWords.